behalf of Ray Channel in this debating competition. We begin the proceeding of this session with the recitation of Holy Quran. For that purpose, I would like to invite Ms. Rakshanda Kamal from Islamic Department on stage.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور المصور له الأسماء سبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم صدق الله العظيم.
I proudly welcome our guest speaker, Mr. Rauf Khalid, Chancellor of National Institute of Culture and film producer. I respectfully invite our guest speaker to come on stage and have a seat here. Our second guest speaker is Mr. Shakil Ahmed, who is on the mission to rescue Pakistan, who sacrificed his brilliant career and left Australia for Pakistan. He was abroad, but his heart was beating with the people of Pakistan. Let me tell you more about Mr. Shakil Ahmed. He is the founding director of Ray Channel, journalist, international press, ex-president, University of Western Sydney, ex-consultant, IBM Bank of Tokyo and Commonwealth, ex-AD, establishment cabinet secretariat, Pakistan, ex-GSO 37 Command and Control, GHQ Rawalpindi. I would like to invite Mr. Shakil Ahmed to come on stage and join Mr. Rauf Khalid. This was the introduction of our guest speakers. Now I will introduce my panel of judges. The panel of judges who are going to evaluate our debaters involved. Professor Abida Hassan from Air University. Professor Ms. Fiza Sabar from Fatima University. And Ms. Ushpa Ismail from Fatima University. As we all know that this it has been organized by Ray Channel, we want, actually I have introduced the Ray Channel's mission. We are pleased to introduce this channel as social, economic, political and religious network to build Pakistan as welfare state by empowering the common men through awareness and motivation. We are arranging the debates, competition involving different universities on a topic, patriotic leadership to save Pakistan. Our objective is to rescue Pakistan from the depth of extreme crisis as they feel disgraced and broken. Pakistan does not belong to those who are bent to destroy her. Rather, she belongs to all those who suffer while being there. We want to evolve the patriotic feelings, patriotic leadership from the common men, especially youth, middle and the educated class to save our country. Pakistan was established on an ideology against the sacrifices of many lives and honors. We are at reality only with strong unity, faith and discipline. We have to save Pakistan from the sources who are damaging Pakistan. Ray Channel welcomes all its distinguished guests to join hands with us in identifying that what we need to resolve the solution of the problems of Pakistan and what we have to do for Pakistan, how we can rescue Pakistan. Before starting the debating competition, I would like to tell you about the three topics on which the speakers have to discuss or share their views. There are three topics. Number one is that who is responsible for our disgrace and destruction. I repeat, who is responsible for our disgrace and destruction? Is youth playing any role to save Pakistan? What gave Pakistan and what Pakistan gave us. These are the three topics on which the speakers have to speak. They have to share their views. We have our third, Miss Sara Hashmi with us. She's from Communication. Almost six participants, but we want all of you to participate in this debating competition. For that purpose, we have distributed some forms, survey forms to you. You have to fill these forms, and after that ceremony, you have to return it back.
Now, like us, English Department, Education Department, Behavior,
Islamic Department, and Communication Department. Our first speaker, competition is Aksar Rashid from Education Department. Come on stage and discuss and share your views about this topic.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Sadrezi Vakar, mera aaj ka mauzu hai hubbul watan. Kya hamari naujawan nasal mein hubbul watan ka ansar baki hai ya nahi? वतन से मोहब्बत एक ऐसा जज्बा है जो हर जानदार की रगों में रचा बसा होता है। ये रिश्ता सिर्फ इंसानों का अपनी जमीन से नहीं बल्कि हैवानात, चरिंद, परिंद, यहाँ तक के पौधे और नबातात भी अपनी धरती से, उसकी फिजाओं से, उसके रंगों से मोहब्बत करते हैं। ये वतन से मोहब्बत ही होती है जो इंसान को हजारों मील दूरी पर भी अपनी तरफ खींचती है। हर रुत कई रंगों से बनी होती है, हर रुत कई रंगों से बनी होती है, हर आंख में हीरे की कनी होती है। पत्थर भी उछालो तो पलट आता है। क्या चीज ये हुब्बुल वतन। आज से 70 बरस कबल 23 मार्च के दिन एक सोच को, एक नजरिए को जद्दोजहद का रंग दिया गया था। वो सोच क्या थी, वो नजरिया क्या था, वक्त की कमी के बायस मैं इस तफसील में जाने से गुरेजा हूँ और इस बात का अयादा करते हुए कि हर साहिब फहमो अकल को नजरिया पाकिस्तान और उसके पस मंजर का बखूबी अंदाजा होगा। मैं आपसे एक सवाल करना चाहूंगी कि जिस जद्दोजहद की बुनियाद 23 मार्च के दिन रखी गई थी, 14 अगस्त 1947 को अपने एग्जाम तक पहुंच गई थी। यकीनन आप में से अक्सरियत का जवाब नफी में होगा। अभी चिरागे सरे राह को कुछ खबर ही नहीं, अभी चिरागे सरे राह को कुछ खबर ही नहीं, अभी गरानी शब में कमी नहीं आई, न जाते दीदा और दिल की घड़ी नहीं आई, चले चलो के वो मंजिल अभी नहीं आई।